but because of the high levels of poverty in our country, people forget about the problems that will there, that will come after that, and go for free things.
And everyone, probably using the road, to exercise due diligence, due duty of care, that when you see a vehicle by the roadside, however much you are rushing, whether time is bad and so on, it's incumbent upon every person to first slow down, because in the mood of slowing down, you probably will save yourself running into someone who is crossing the road from that vehicle parking by the roadside and probably killing the person, or you even save yourself the danger of swaying by the roadside and eventually you hit a vehicle which is parking by the road.
People who were burnt beyond recognition did not go with the intention and with the hope of helping people who are in pain, but they went with the intention of stealing fuel, in my very honest opinion. So the motive of Satan is clear. Satan is here to kill, to steal, and to destroy. And honestly, they have paid the price.
They shouldn't have stopped there to scoop fuel. The people should stop this business of scooping fuel. It has happened in many places. People have died. People have lost their property because of people coming in to scoop fuel.
I want to say it should be a lesson to the rest of us to know that actually going in for cheap things is not the way. But I also want to tell the government that let it always be acting very fast. If the police had acted very fast, and if the people had alerted the police early, we would have saved a number of lives.